that three-point takedown.
Yep, I'm still adjusting to the three-point. I've called, we call it the two jar over here. Anytime you yell two, you got to put a quarter in the jar.
Dragovic getting back in. The there we go.
Yeah.
Just about, and 3 points for Acevedo. Takes the lead, 4-1.
Never happened.
Ooh, looks like we might. Ooh, Sean calling for injury time right now, having a knee issue. It looks like.
Yeah. Or,
I hate to see that. Pretty moving a little gingerly on it, but hopefully he can tough it out. Dylan going for that far knee pick. It looks like.
Yep. Quick correction on the score, Greg. 5-0. Deep shot in there.
5-0.
From Nonaka. Ryder sprawls, grabs the knee, elevates, and rotates behind for three more points. So we've got 8-0.
Pulling himself on top of that with that hook right there, almost pulling in a half.
And Turley's able to worm his way out, ends up with 3 points, but we're immediately back there.
There
we go. Now we've got ourselves a 10-4 match.
Cassidy is
getting
serious
some exposure.
Trouble.
Absolutely.
Tapia trying to pick that head up, walk to the head, and keep this thing in.
He's got an opportunity to really reset that half.
Cassidy needs to get a little more urgency, maybe use those feet to get himself off the bat or get out of bounds right there. And that might be cinched up.
Tapia,
he's got a lot of leverage.
Wow.
I think the brick is coming out. And you know what? I think this one's going
to capitalize on that. He's got a single. Gets his hips over. Wow.
Nice,
what an exchange
right there. But it's still going to wind up 3 points for Clark. Yeah, Evan Maga guy, similar to Nate Higley, not afraid to.
No, well, McFarland, Coughlin, McFarland.
If this was freestyle, this match would be a little harder to score.
But McFarland ultimately ends up on top, and he's got taken by Hofstra's wrestler, threw in a cradle. That's all she wrote.
Yeah, and it looked like a great shot from Conlon.
Yep.
But Malachi dropped his hips and just snapped that cradle in.
Yeah, always be looking to score.
Yep. All right, so for Mason now, we have Tyler Kostak wrestling. And he's going up against Nicholas Miller from Hofstra.
Kostak with a nice low single, but Miller's able to get himself out of it and spin behind. Let's see something happen. You'd hate to see this end in a stall, but Nick's is locked up.
And Nick's getting a little overextended right there. I think we're doing a good job of cinching up those double overs.
Oh, beautiful toss from Cleaver. Nick's ends up on his back, out of
bounds.
That was pretty. He set that up like he knew what he was doing.